You're standing in a typical 1939 garage. A country garage serving the local community, not just the motorist.